Okay, welcome to Videotronic Maker, where hopefully you can learn with me as I'm learning physical computing. Today I want to talk to you about Visuino and how you can set time in Visuino. That's a pretty basic task, to be able to set time. Visuino makes it very easy. And I want to do this as quickly as possible because it's so easy, but let me just introduce one other quick item here. A foundational thing to understand in Visuino is that you have two types of components: software components, which is coding and the computing part, and then you have physical components. This is physical computing. The physical part would be the board, the Arduino board, or a display, or a motor, right? That's the physical part that you want to control, and you want to control it with a computer, with software, with code. And in here, that's basically, there are two sides, and that's represented here. So let's get a physical part, right? We want to set time on what I have is a DS3231. So I type that in. I grab my DS3231 clock, place it here. Now we have two physical components, a clock and an Arduino Uno. And let's connect it. So we want to go from the out to the serial in, and then from control to the I2C channel, and now the clock is connected. Now we want to set time. We want to be able to set an initial time, right? So let's delete that. And we're going to use a software component, a coding component, the computing part of physical computing, which is now going, we're going to use compile. Compile date and time. So this is the brains of the operation here, the compiling part. So we just connect this to the clock now. We go from the output of this component to the set. We're going to set time. And that's it. We have now just completed everything. Now, another easy thing, another feature of Visuino that's cool is, I'm not using an Uno. I'm using a Mega. So I don't have to start from scratch. I don't have to delete the board. I just choose here, click OK. Visuino is going to sort it out for me. And there it is, done. Now let's compile and send it to Arduino. There you go. Let's make sure we got the Mega selected, got the right port. Let's verify quickly. It verified. Let's upload. All right, the moment of truth now. Open up our serial monitor, and there it is. October 27th, 2019. The time is 9:27 p.m. and 46, 47, 48 seconds. There you go. We're done. We just set time. That was easy. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time. Take care.